Hello guys, and today we're going straight into a game, straight away, and as you can see we've got a new target at the bottom. We have actually got 21k I think, from the people that we sold from the packs. Well, that I sold from the packs, sorry. Because one of them went for like 7.6k, this silver kid. So yep, we're saving up for Wayne Rooney. He is our next target, the biggest target so far. It's going to be quite a bit until we get him, unless I get some more packs. But yep. So as you guys can probably tell, there was what, an episode on Sunday, as you know. If you watch this series, well, I don't know what day it is would be now, because I'm pre-recording this. I think it'd be Friday. So yeah, it'll be Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday. So that's the end of the week, and then we go back to that again. So it goes Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Sundays, then back. So yeah, that's what it's going to be. So four times a week. I may even do it every day, depends. But I'm enjoying it quite a bit at the moment. And yeah, Henry bossed. I just had a game before this recording. He bossed out. Hopefully get a video up of Henry and his bestiality. But he's got Balotelli. Balotelli versus Henry, man. You know, come at me, bro. Put my table over there. Like Marco Reus, God, he's quite a bit. I'd have him if he doesn't want him. I'll have him. Shut him. Oh no, what's my tactic that I use now? Oh, Di Natale, what are you doing? Oh, bad pass. Oh my God, go away. Bad pass. Crossed and makes the interception, and it was good for his team that he did. Tense moments here, guys. These look pretty good, so it could be an interesting game. Or they could just completely dominate me. Don't want to pass to him. Carlos Tevez. Goalkeeper is there. Oh, what racist! Racist. I don't know why I say racist. I say it all the time. Let's go.
You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside.
I'll do that actually. Oh, they're running the other way now. Look at that touch away from his player.
Into the face of the opposition.
From his player, sorry. Ha! Omri just can't header it, I swear, he never wins a header for me.
My own, says the referee.
So what?
They didn't really want the advantage, I don't think. Maybe it wasn't an advantage anyway, that's the way the referee has panned it out.
Heads.
It will be a free kick for the original foul.
Excuse
that's
me.
Very well read, and that's a very good interception. And here is Gibbs to Young.
That's my pass, Young. That's why I'm going to get you really but young as well. Get a new left mid.
Be a throw to the other
actually, no.
No wasting time
no.
Here.
We're going to get Schürrle, guys. Excellent. We're going to get Schürrle. So you probably didn't even see Rooney at the bottom. I don't know. Because I probably forget here. To put Rooney on at the start, but yeah, it's going to be Schürrle. I'll try and remember to actually edit that. If I don't know, sorry guys.
As it is, you just think, well, maybe save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
So we don't even need to improve our strikers at the moment. Look at Remy and Henry. I mean, come on, you can't get better than that. Fernandinho with his beast long shot. Oh, I thought I was going to go in. Jesus. Yeah, he's trolling me. Nani with a cross. Goal. Oh, unlucky. Corner again, yeah. I thought it came off to Luiz, but fine by me. Oh, I actually thought Omri was going to win the header then.
To Di Natale.
Oh, what a ball to Di Natale, and lucky there, mate.
control in midfield, and they've got the ball. That's a great interception. He's coming forward. It's a chance.
Oh! Good shot. Right.
It's going to be a corner.
It's going to be a corner.
Row. Row.
Attack.
Balotelli.
They're pretty good at attacking, anyway. They're fast in attack.
Came to him. He took it for granted.
Remy. Sanya. Good challenge. Nani. Well, he's lost the ball here. A chance to attack in numbers. Tevez, well, he's going to be involved today in front of goal, I'm sure. A great finisher. Well, they're in a good position here.
Oh, no.
It's the keeper's save, and he's kept the ball.
Ooh, God. Ooh. My God.
Diagonal pass switches the play. Antonio Di Natale. That's the keeper's ball. Vidal.
Vidal. That's a good ball.
Got to be. Set up for a first time shot. Bam,
bam, bam.
That was better than the shot, as it turned out.
Yeah, it was. It was begging to be hit. Sat up perfectly for him. But he's certainly hit better shots than that in his career.
Oh, right, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Right, good ball.
Henry.
Brace! Stop saying braces, Tom. Rage. Rage. It's just my rage technique. Oh, wow, that was good. Oh my days. Oh my days. These are good.
Well, looking at the replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
That's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
David Luiz. Dribbling skills may be on for Nani here.
Oh, go on, Nani. Oh.
Pirlo. Mario Balotelli. Ashley Young.
Go on, Young. Might be your last game, man. Stop pushing Omri out of the way.
Carlos Tevez. Well, the player's done really well to reach that.
Good tackle, good tackle.
Free kick. Quite clearly a free kick. Oscar.
Go on, Remy!
Hands from the goalkeeper. The keeper had a shot of that power.
So oh, ref, come on! What's on the attack? Right. Whatever striker's doing worse, we're taking off. Nah, it's like my rule. Because I've got strikers I want to play. And if they're both in six, they're both off. If they're below seven, they're both off. That's the rule. Have a look. Right. No, they're both below. So it looks like we're having a brand new strike force for this season. Half. So we swap you for you and you for Jovetic. Right, let's go. Let's do this, lads. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this.
And here we are, a double
right.
change.
Here we go.
Up.
See if this strike partners can do any better.
And they kick off at the start of the second half. Looking for the
oh, Jammy Gate.
In midfield, they've got it back by an interception.
Oh, no way, no way. Come on! Come on, Negredo! Come on! The Man City partnership are here. I thought I was actually going to fail that then. I meant to click A and he just turned inside before I clicked A.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1.
Cheers, ref, for holding the play back there. He's going to do like a sick ball, so... He tried to do a chip through ball then, I could tell, but he failed it.
Good intercepting play. Negredo.
They've got pretty fast defence, like, players.
Gone out over
the what? Say what?
Carlos Tevez.
Oh my god, what a ball. Oh, unlucky.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back.
What a ball.
It's one
yes,
back.
Here we go. Ref! Oh my days.
Playing it, Mario Balotelli. Very successful slide tackle. Negredo. Here's the cross.
That's it. Not to him.
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Here we go. This is when they blow him, bomb it down the pitch and score.
Could be dangerous. And it will go into the middle now.
Di Natale! Oh my god, I thought that went in.
But we're still level in this match. Well, he missed it. What an invitation to spurn, Alan.
Well, I think it's one of those. He's just lost concentration. He's probably thought he's going
to
score.
I may even swap out Nani, to be honest, guys, because he hasn't done much for us, has he? That's a good shot by them. But no, we're just going to have to see whatever right mids. I dare that I might be able to afford if I sell Nani. Obviously, I'm still getting Schürrle.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Defend this ball
ooh,
every day of the week. Easy, really.
Tackle.
Andrea Pirlo. Attacking well here. Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too
God,
much
this
to get
is tense,
it. Full
lads.
Pass. Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team.
That's a bad pass. That's why we need Schürrle.
Nani.
Go on, Nani. Prove me wrong. Oh, good shot. That sort of did prove me wrong. Corner! Thank you, ref. Thank you.
That will be a corner.
Might get interrupted, guys. Just letting it. Go on. Oh, gosh, you only...
Not really what he wanted to do. Held off the defender with some good touches here. David Luiz. Negredo.
Oh, you idiot! I thought I was going to get a good attack there.
Mario Balotelli. Di Natale. Sanya. Trying to find Jovetic.
Go on, Jovetic.
Here's the shot. He's really connected.
Good effort, man. Good effort.
Keeper.
We Yep, throw it.
Position will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Told you I'd get in trouble.
It's looking good, this move. Here comes the cross.
Right. Lay it back. Oh my god, what a ball by them. Go on, David Luiz, that's what I'm talking about. Use your OP powers from last year. Nah, that was annoying. I bet they were thinking what I was thinking earlier. Well, hey. Look at that, stupid. Should we get our centre backs to join the attack? Do you know, we'll just go ultra-attacking, because if we get our centre-backs to join the attack, then basically we'll have no defence, and we're not, it's not like we're losing. Go on. Come on, Oscar! That's what I'm talking about! Come on, lads! I like how we're doing better in Division 6. I don't get it, but yes, come on, Oscar! Alright, it's what I'm talking about. What? Oscar, that's not what I'm talking about. Go on, go on! Don't let him off strength for Young! Prove us in your last get! No, don't then.
Mario Balotelli. Nani.
That's bad ball. Nani's really not doing us any favours. Oh my, oh my. Come on, Chandler, what? What's your name, mate? Oh, God, guys. Oh, my God, oh, my God. Head that. Are you being serious, EA? Really, EA? Oh, my God. No. Corner. Well, that was a penalty. I thought I was going to get a goal then.
I'm not settling for the draw here.
Come on, Nani. Get a ball in.
Of winning the match. And it goes for goal. And it's a block away by the defender.
Oh, no. We deserve at least a draw for this. More or less a win we deserve. No, he got six touch on that as well. Is it? He's going to smash it away. See? I nearly scored. There we go. Well, guys, we went right to the end. And yes, that was a tense game. So now what we're going to go do is buy the one, the only thingy, my Bob. Yeah, him. I'm actually going to go see how much Nani goes for as well on my iPad whilst we load this. Safari? Let's have a look how much Nani goes for so we can get rid of him and get a new guy. Come on, search for it. Her. Right, anyway. Transfer list. Transfers. Transfer market. Player name. Andreas Schürrle. There we go. Here we go, lads. Let's get Andreas Schürrle bought. And then I'll hopefully be sold Nani by next episode. 12.75. Let's get him. Boom! Andre Schürrle. Come on. Come to the team. We can see an average price of Nani actually now. Quickly, and then. Nani? Search. Let's see how much Nani goes for. That's gone up to 16k current bid. Why is that 16k? Hunter. Well, we'll put our nanny up for about 14k. And hopefully we have that money by next episode and put Shadow on our team first. We're going to put him in the team. And see how much Ashley Young goes for. Actually, no, we'll keep him back. We'll keep a backup left mid. Who are we going to get rid of? Don't worry. I'll just share that. Boom. List on transfer market. Want it to start at least 12 grand. List on transfer market. Nanny's now on the transfer market. And add some fitness to him as well. Just give him bronze 20. So there we go, guys. That's it. That's Andre Schürrle on our team. And actually, we also need to... We're just going to add a team role. Going to add a fitness card to it. Boom. So we got a full fit for next episode. And hopefully we will have the money by then. So I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.